Novena to the Holy Spirit by St. Alphonsus, Day 4. Love is a dew which fertilizes. Thus does Holy Church teach us to pray. May the infusion of the Holy Spirit cleanse our hearts and fertilize them by the interior sprinkling of his dew. Love fertilizes the good desires, the holy purposes, and the good works of our souls. These are the flowers and fruits which the grace of the Holy Spirit produces. Love is called dew because it cools the heats of bad passions and of temptations. Therefore, the Holy Spirit is called refreshment and pleasing coolness in the heat. This dew descends into our hearts in times of prayer. A quarter of an hour's prayer is sufficient to appease every passion of hatred or of inordinate love, however ardent it may be. He brought me into the cellar of wine. He set me in order, he set in order charity in me. Holy meditation is the cellar where love is set in order, so that we love our neighbor as ourselves and God above everything. He who loves God loves prayer. He who does not love prayer will find it morally impossible to overcome his passions. Affections and prayers. O Holy and Divine Spirit, I will no longer live to myself. I will spend the remaining days of my life in loving and pleasing you. For that purpose, I beseech you to grant me the gift of prayer. Come into my heart and teach me how to pray as I ought. Give me strength not to neglect prayer when my soul is weary and dry before you. Give me the spirit of prayer, that is, the grace to pray always and to say those prayers that are most agreeable to your divine heart. My sins have endangered my salvation, but I understand from so many kindnesses in my regard that you wish me to be saved and to become a saint. I will become a saint to please you. I love you, O Supreme Good, O my love and my all. I give myself wholly to you. O Mary, my hope, protect me.